The light's on.
What light?
The light. At the front desk. Officially the weirdest thing I've seen.
Why is that happening?
I'm scared.
That's really weird.
Yeah, we should probably go.
At this point, if we get stopped, I'm like, I'm looking for a bathroom.
Despite the no trespassing signs, smash windows, destroy. That's so bizarre.
This is weird.
You were taking that weird selfie. I was like.
What do you think it was going to look like?
A lot cooler.
It's pretty ugly. I hope we don't end up
in the road in a second.
Yeah. It's freaking me out a bit.
That's 50% of
the moment. I don't know, it doesn't have that problem, I feel like. Oh, is there still a soda in the machine?
I thought that sign was a man standing there.
Game room. Oh, these are all shells. It's a shooting range.
Wait, is it?
Yeah, these are, I think they're 22 shells.
Oh, what?
I wish I had this sign and I would just print it somewhere else. You'd be like, what? Keep gun down at all. Is he tired of us?
Probably. We're kind of annoying.
Basketball court? Oh, don't go that way, though. Okay. That way's no good.
Looks like a ramp gone.
Okay. Oh yeah, indoor pool this way. I know that. Does that go the same way as this? Boo!
Oh, well, there it is.
There she blows.
Resorts like this, they just don't care. Like, we've walked around. Well, actually, that's not true, because grossingers are, like, extremely annoying about,
yeah, I don't know why.
The pines and everything else.
What's up?
Places like this are weird.
Places like this, if the cops took care of that, but then I remember that the cops were shooting.
It's creepy.
I mean, it's like a dumb little face, but it's cool.
Yeah, I think that's the outdoor pool, maybe.
And the bar.
There's like a retired boat back there.
That's a pontoon.
Yeah. That. Where the cameras?
You can't get away with the
That's my stomach.
Bang, bang, bang.
No, that's the guns.
I heard that too while you were standing there. But it wasn't coming from where we were, so.
No, that's all the guns. The gun ranges. Yeah, I hear it. Cocktail mixes. Yeah, there's a whole gallon of it.
Boring, I before we leave that.
Rude, Sean.
Dude, look, do people really drink this shit?
I fucking hope not.
I mean, I would hate to see a bottle of Red Label go to waste, but at the same time.
There's some Perrier from forever ago. That'll open. I'm curious.
No, okay.
Why?
I'll drink it.
It's water.
It's gross.
Let's go.